I'm Reid Phillips. I moved to the Vail Valley full-time in 1994, but have been coming here since 1967 with my family. Well, I've kind of been a firm believer in you can think globally, but you should act locally. My wife and I chose this community for a reason, and we want to contribute and help our little community, and that I think will branch out beyond our community. But Youth Foundation and just its breadth of programs and what they bring to our little community, I don't know if they have something similar to other mountain communities that we have here with the Youth Foundation. So yeah, get involved, even if it's a little bit, even if it's donating $1, which is a vote for me, it's worth it. Early on, I hadn't started my rehearsals, getting through the end of the season with Ski Patrol, and I bumped into Trista Sutter. She immediately got right in my head and started telling me, my dance routine's completely done. I know exactly what I'm doing, I know what song. I hadn't even started, and I could tell, she giggled as she walked away, that she'd gotten one over. But, you know, she's a competitor. She's gotten right in my head the whole time, and she's going downhill. I'm ready for her.